Testing. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Testing. Great.
Chris, you good?
1, 2, 1, 2.
All right. Grain of salt.
Yeah, we're ready. Yeah, we're called Grain of Salt. We're all Mockingbird alumni. I had my 4-year diploma. It was in the best quality crayon. I loved that. So we'll start off with a Tom Petty number.
Yay!
Chevy, the life in the camera is the only way I can see what I'm doing. Next we'll do a song by Cream. Thank you. forgot. All right, a little Hendrix here. I like the bass drum head, Mark.
Cool. Like it?
That's nice.
That's good. Yeah.
You can buy one if you want.
I'll talk to you later. Cinnamon.
Thank you.
Yeah, I knew that.
That poem was good for something, right?
Crayons wear it on.
Sorry, that's kind of sloppy. Okay.
So we've been together since almost 2 years after COVID stopped everything for us. Friday the 13th, March 2020. So anyway, so it's just great to work with these guys again and be at Mockingbird. This is great. Before I came here, I had a job and everything. But this is so much better. Badfinger. No matter what.
Yes, that's one of my favorite songs.
Sorry.
No, I'll do it. These guys nail it. It's great. This is great.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Some fellas look at their nose. Some
Mike.
Grain of salt. Let's hear it for these guys again. Chris, Mike, and Jim. I want to thank these guys for coming in last minute and filling in our gap in the show. We really appreciate that. So just give us a few minutes and we'll get the next band up. Thanks to Grain of Salt for opening up the set for us. So I hope everyone that's here understands what we do, but for anyone watching, and thanks to Norton Media for coming out and filming for us tonight. Let's give them a round of applause. For anyone that's watching, what we do here at Mockingbird is we put together bands for kids, teens, and adults, and what you're witnessing tonight is one of our adult rock bands. We run a session for about 3 months. This one actually was a little shorter, and then we put on a show. And we have a lot of fun, and people get to meet people, and that's how Grain of Salt met, is that they were all former Mockingbird Playing a Band adult program members, and now they're a working band, so that's pretty cool. So I'm going to be quiet now, and we're going to play some music. How's that sound? Ready, Lisa?
I am ready.
Okay. Andrew, you good? Andrew's good.
Andrew! Andrew always makes us sound good, so let's not forget Andrew.
Andrew, it's acoustic one, by the way. Acoustic one.
We're going to start off with a little Alanis.
Yes. Anybody familiar with the Kooks? I was not familiar with the Kooks.
You will be. You will be familiar with them.
This is a very catchy tune. I think you'll really enjoy it. This is a fun tune. You like it?
Good. No, you good? Can we get your drink?
Oh. That's the first time that's happened.
What's the band name?
Ha!
Two Foo? Foo Two? I can't remember.
Each of us have Foo Fighters shirts on. Those of us who've been to Foo Fighters. Sorry, Mike. Mike's wearing Zeppelin.
Very polite with Mike.
But we wanted to honor Taylor Hawkins. Rest in peace. So we'll be doing a song later to recognize the Foos. But so Foo 2, I guess. It's our band name.
Or Tofu.
That's good. That's better. All right. Fleetwood Mac. Go your own way.
Oh. Go Lisa.
Loving you isn't the right thing to do. How can I ever change things that I feel? If I could, maybe I'd give you my world. How can I when you won't take it from me?
All right, we're switching it up. Put my shaker away. So next is another Black Crowes tune. So it's hard to go through a set at Mockingbird without a Black Crowes tune.
We did go through with
those Tom Petty. Yeah, no Tom Petty, sorry.
Feeling even worse.
tribute to Taylor Hawkins. Does everybody know Taylor Hawkins? Please tell me.
Thank you.
peace for our audience.
James just reported to me that he broke the bass drum head. Yeah! Thank you all for coming. I really appreciate all you guys coming out. This was a blast. Hope you had a good time. We will be doing it again real soon. There's lots of band concerts coming up. Memorial Day weekend, the weekend of June, right after that, June 4th, and more to be announced. So just, you know, check with us, check the website. We'll have more going on. Thanks a lot. Have a great night, everybody.